we're going to add an edit poly on top of this pillow, and we're going to select this top edge by double clicking, and we'll also select this bottom edge, and we're going to use this create shape. And what that does is create a shape from our selection. So if I just isolate that now, under rendering, you want to make sure enable in renderer and enable in viewport is on, and you can change the thickness here.